Cathedral Mosque of Cordoba. The cathedral and former Great Mosque of Cordoba, in ecclesiastical terms.
Catedral de Nuestra Señora de la Asunción.
And known by the inhabitants of Cordoba as the
Mezquita Catedral.
Mosque Cathedral is today a World Heritage Site and the Cathedral of the Diocese of Cordoba. The site was originally a pagan temple, then a Visigothic Christian church, before the Umayyad Moors at first converted the building into a mosque, and then built a new mosque on the site. After the Spanish Reconquista, it once again became a Roman Catholic church, with the plateresque cathedral later inserted into the center of the large Moorish building.
Mezquita
is regarded as one of the most accomplished monuments of Islamic architecture. Since the early 2000s, Spanish Muslims have lobbied the Roman Catholic Church to allow them to pray in the cathedral. The Muslim campaign has been rejected on multiple occasions by both Spanish Catholic authorities and the Vatican. In 2010, there was a violent incident over the matter.